Welcome to the Spirit of Life channel. This message begin right now. The eight stages of self-awareness. Beloved masters, we have explained in the past but will refresh your memory about what is taking place as you traverse the many levels and sub-levels of consciousness. As you clear the distortions within your auric field, there is also an internal process taking place. Your entire physical structure is undergoing complex changes which are triggered by the higher frequency patterns you are integrating from the Creator Source via the Great Cities of Light. Your DNA, your chakra centers and your sacred heart/mind contain your divine blueprint. As you integrate more and more adamantine particles of Creator Consciousness, all the distortions/imperfections that you have created because of the negative concepts you have accepted as your truth are slowly being rectified. Many of these distorted concepts are being filtered into your conscious awareness to be healed or eliminated, and we understand that this can be an uncomfortable, disconcerting process as you delve more deeply into the wisdom of the cosmos. While doing so, it is of vital importance that you maintain a state of mindful awareness and patience. Humanity is emerging from a state of amnesia or what could be called a limited awareness of self and of the complex vastness of creation. You are becoming very proficient at analyzing new concepts and the plethora of information that is now available via the empowering gift of discernment. Now that you are more attuned to your oversoul higher self and the small voice within, you are gaining the ability to quickly ascertain if a concept is in alignment with your inner truth. If it is not, it behooves you to discard it without malice or judgment, or if you are not sure, put it aside and ask your higher self to validate it for you in some unmistakable way. We are aware that you are being bombarded with many new concepts, some of which are stretching the limits of your conceptual understanding. Please be aware, beloveds, that what you are experiencing is all part of the reunification and ascension process that you are in the midst of, which will accelerate as time passes. No matter where you are on the path of ascension, be at peace with your level of understanding, and be patient with yourself. It is the ego that whispers to you, "You are not good enough. You are way behind those around you. You are not worthy. You will never be able to learn, understand, and perfect all the spiritual terms, techniques and meditations." On and on. Stop, when this happens, and gently bring your mind back to center with a few chosen affirmations. Every soul on earth is preordained to follow the path of return to the higher realms of existence, however, it is a very personalized journey. As we have often stated, you may take the low road, the middle path or the high road, it is up to you, but you will eventually return to the more refined dimensions of light. You have free will within the framework of this earthly, preordained divine blueprint which was created and overlighted by our Father/Mother God. As you tap into the higher levels of consciousness, you must also be aware that the lower portions of your brain, or the sections which resonate to the lower frequencies of the 3rd/4th dimensions and which contain your animal/human instinctual nature, are gradually being modified or shut down. Your instinctual nature is slowly being replaced by your intuitive nature as you tap into the wisdom of your sacred mind and gain the ability to interact with your higher self, your guides and angelic helpers. You are gaining the ability to tap into the light packets of wisdom stored within your higher brain structure, your sacred mind, where all your vast history, your lineage, and your divine heritage are stored within the treasure chest of your higher consciousness. Do not be dismayed if your past is becoming only a hazy memory, especially the painful memories you have experienced during this lifetime. It is time to heal and release the past, beloveds. It no longer serves you to delve into past lifetimes in order to heal yourself or to try to understand why you are acting or reacting a certain way in the present. That is the old way. The distortions of consciousness you created in the past cannot exist when you fill yourselves to overflowing with adamantine particles via the processes we have taught you. These magical particles contain the pure/perfect essence of the Creator and will gradually transform/transmute any distortions in your auric field and your physical vessel. Slowly, but surely, the imperfections you have created both in your inner and outer worlds are being rectified. Remember, faster or more is not always better. It has taken a very long time for the Earth and humanity to reach the present state of imperfection that is now so prevalent. The level of transformational progress that has been made by you, the earthly legions of light, in such a short time is truly miraculous. As you eliminate old habits, beliefs, and actions, you are gradually returning to harmony within the accepted spectrum of polarity/duality. With each higher frequency level you attain, you leave behind those situations, people, and things that no longer are compatible with your new level of awareness and resonance. It often seems as if you have stepped through a new dimensional doorway whereby a portion of the past magically fades away. That is why many of you are experiencing the loss of friends and/or family members, and why you are changing jobs or beginning a new career. Many of you are also moving to new places, sometimes not really understanding why you have been guided to a certain area, but there is a deep inner knowing that it was meant to be. Many of you are finding that the work you do, your recreational pursuits, hobbies, and many things that interested you in the past are less satisfying, for they do not fit into your ever-expanding, evolving reality. The multidimensional doorways of the past are closing, and the doorways of the future are opening at a faster and faster pace as the process of ascension accelerates. The fear of change has been a major controlling factor within your conscious awareness for a very long time. In the beginning of your journey into density, you sought a great variety of self-expression and change, and you delighted in each new creation. It has only been during your earthly experiences that you have forgotten that you were a co-creator endowed with a full measure of creative abilities and that you have a direct link to the power source of creation via the river of life/light. The original seed thoughts of creation came from the heart/mind of the Supreme Creator, and as always, were perfect. However, each separation and refraction contained a little less of the full essence of the Creator. Gradually, as the divine sparks of God consciousness moved further and further away from the center of creation, the perfect full spectrum of light was refracted into more and more individualized facets of God expression. Since this sub-universe is a young creative endeavor and is located within the outermost limits of creation, it is composed of a light spiral of half-spectrum light, or diminished elements of creation. This does not mean that this is a fallen universe or it is evil, it only means that it does not contain a full measure of creator consciousness. Brave bearers of light, are you ready and willing to be a pathfinder, to open the doors to the many heavenly mansions/dimensions of creation? Each dimensional level will offer new opportunities and will give you access to many new abilities and expanded wisdom. However, each higher level will also challenge you in many ways and will require that you release those things which no longer serve your greatest good. You left many facets of your greater self along the way as you traversed the descending pathway into the lower dimensions. You must also be willing to release into the past those people, ways of being, and things which do not fit into your present/future reality as you make your return journey into the higher dimensions. Beloveds, we are assisting you in every way possible within the limits of universal law, and we are waiting patiently for you to join us in the various pyramids of light stationed throughout this sub-universe. We have told you that you are not only creating your new earthly reality, but you are also creating your mansions in the heavenly dimensions. We convey to you all the radiance of Creator love/light that you can contain. You are loved beyond measure. I am Archangel Michael.